Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the
Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
Thank you.
gondola's launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. Bring us a ride. This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Thank you.
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim. Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
For generations, our holy arrangement put the prophets in charge of religion and technology. The elites led our military forces to convert new species and find relics such as your halo.
And these relics you sought, the San Shayun, your prophets, told you that they would lead you on this great journey?
Yes. Transcendence. Eternal life. Their promises were endless. We gave up our old ways to follow the prophet's lead on the great journey. Gave up all of our history. All of our traditions.
Not all of your traditions, it seems. This arbiter you mentioned, hasn't that always been a position of power for your species?
Power? It was long ago. An arbiter was once the pinnacle of our people, leader of the clans, and master of the battlefield. But then, an arbiter committed heresy, and an example was made of him.
Heresy?
He challenged the word of the prophets. Challenged and lost. So the title of Arbiter became a badge of shame for our most spectacularly failed warriors.
Yes. They were accomplished manipulators. Back before the firing of the array. I see at least that hasn't changed.
Manipulators? What? And before? Before when?
I will explain later. Right now, I want you to tell me everything you can of these arbiters.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Chief, I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Thank you.
going, you two. So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
The largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. Covenant troops have won multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and we don't have much time. Our honor guard is all of this way. Watch your back. There's the target. Take him out.
Try and make this. oven for my son.
There's the target. Take him out. There's the target. Take him out. Take him out!
Yeah.
very existence.
Is shielded. It's deflecting everything you throw at it. Get in close and do whatever you can. Get him out of that throne.
Come to you!
Quick, board his throne! Bad news. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Not your grave, but you are welcome in it.